Hey, ever wondered what those little bumps were for on the F and J keys on your keyboard? These little raised ridges are to help your index fingers be in the best possible spot for lightning-fast typing. Keeping those fingers on F and J, it makes it way easier to reach all the keys, especially if you don't look at the keyboard.